Uh-oh, someone left motor oil on our anchor desk.
That's not motor oil, dweeb. It's my ultra-thick hair gel. The ladies love it.
Ugh, it smells like old milk and feet.
Cram it, Raisins. Just do your job and announce the race. 3, 2, 1...
Some spectacular driving in a well-engineered kart certainly allowed for an easy victory here today, folks. Well, this is going to be a hot one, folks. I can honestly say I haven't been more excited for the start of a race in a long, long time. Can you, Biff?
No, I can't say that. What? If you don't want honesty, don't ask me.
Three, two, one, go!
Incredible! What a lead that winner had there! Miles ahead of the competition! Look at those carts raring to go! Reminds me of our friendly parking lot races, Gary.
Friendly? You sideswiped my cart!
Yeah, but that dent adds character.
Three, two, one!
Of that race, Gary, was as predictable as me making fun of you for no reason, huh, dork face? The fantastic thing about the MRC, Gary Bohr, is in this time of enviro-friendly blah-de-blah, the average cart gets about 1.3 yards to the gallon. Take that, environment!
Three, two, one!
We'll be right back.
race might not have been a nail-biter, but it was certainly a pristine example of fine racing acumen. Did you know, Biff, that on this date 50 years ago, Devin the Crash Artist Josephs was the first MRC racer to drive a kart whose engine...
This just in, 16 members of our television audience just collapsed out of boredom.
Three, two, one...
Curtain and smack Gary Silly. That was one great race.
the racers have one thing on their minds, speed.
And winning. So really two things. Oh, and survival. Three things.
These racers are really on their game today. That photo finish will be a tough one to call for sure.
Welcome to today's race. This is one of my personal favorite tracks, where drivers really get the chance to show off their skills.
And what kind of skills would they be, Biff?
Their racing skills, Gary.
Enlightening as ever, Biff.
Three, two, one, go!
call that a race? Those losers are in another zip code.
We're in for quite a matchup today, folks. Should be a crowd pleaser.
If you like a tape of this race, mail a handful of cash to Biff Cradwell, care of ModNation Racing Championships, P.O. Box.
Biff, I don't think that's legal.
Ixnay on Eagle Lay. Talk, Gary. Biffy needs a new swimming pool.
3, 2, 1.
I'd like to make some witty Biff Tradwell trademark comment about the race right now, but quite frankly, I dozed off around lap 2. Gary, care to take this one?
The carts are taking their positions down on the track, which means it's time for...
You need to stop talking. Let's race!
Three, two, one.
I couldn't hear the cart's engines on the track with all those takedowns.
Another day, another race. Another chance to humiliate Gary.
Let's see if some long-standing records can be... Hey.
Three, two, one.
I'm not the cleanup crew out there today.